Find the LCM of 6, 10 and 16. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, 6, 10, 16. This is your step 1. Next. The first number you have is 6, which is even. So we take 2 here. Now when do you get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Next number is 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2, 5 is 10. Next number is 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8 is 16. Now here first number is 3. 3 is a prime number. So 3, 1 is 3. 5 is not divisible by 3, so you write down 5 as it is. 8 also not divisible by 3, so you write down as it is. Now here we got 1, so focus on to the next number, that is 5. 5 is a prime number, so 5 ones 5. 8 is not divisible by 5, so you write down 8 as it is. Now here we got 1, here we got 1, so focus on to the next number, that is 8. 8 is a even number, so we take 2 here. When do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4s 8. Now here we have 4. 4 is a even number, so I take 2. 2 2s 4. Now 2 is a prime number, so 2 1s 2. So now we got 1 in all the 3 places. So now our LCM is, LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 2 into 3 into 5 into 2 into 2 into 2. So 2 into 3 is 6, 6 into 5 is 30, 30 into 2 is 60, 60 into 2 is 120, 120 into 2 is 240. So this is our answer. Am I clear?